WBTV, on your side, with the Carolinas Black History Month moment.
I'm Maureen O'Boyle. Harvey B. Gantt is a man of first. He was the first black student admitted to Clemson University. 20 years later, elected Charlotte's first black mayor. In 2009, the very first museum to open at the Levine Cultural Arts Center was the Harvey B. Gantt Center for African American Arts and Culture.
This Carolina's Black History Month moment has been brought to you by WBTV, on your side.